Well, despite the heat, many are still getting out for outdoor events. And KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live from Independence at the Metro Community College Driving Center, where today's temps have not kept people from showing. Wow, Marcus, what have you got?
Hey, Laura, the heat could not keep them away from here. They just wrapped up a full weekend of racing. We had kids as young as 5 racing today, competing in the Mazda Heartland Sprint Series. It's a race that's put on by Russell Karting, a karting company in Raymore. It was a scorcher today, as you well know. Take a look at the video, and you will see what they were doing here today and what they've been doing this entire weekend. Kids and adults competing for a chance to eventually race an Indy car. That's the prize at the end of this thing. And they were doing this in some pretty extreme conditions. You heard Brian talking about some of the temperatures that we have in the metro area here, well into the 90s here in Independence, but some thermometers were saying it was 100 degrees already. But that's not the worst of it, Laura. The track temperature was 139 degrees. And so that heat is radiating from the ground, and it's what these people were having to deal with their suits and helmets on. So they were trying to stay hydrated, trying their best to stay hydrated. And coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, we talked to some of them about that and show you more video of what they were doing here in Independence. We'll have that for you at 10. Laura?
All right, Marcus, now you get some water and cool off as well.
Okay.
All right, thank you. Now, because of the heat and humidity, the ozone alert level will be brought up to orange tomorrow. Now, what does that mean? Well, it means your urge to leave the car at home and take the bus. The Metro, the Joe, and Unified Government Transit will offer 50-cent bus rides today. You're also asked to carpool. Plus, wait until after 7 o'clock tonight to gas up your car, and if you can, postpone mowing the lawn. And a reminder, metro area YMCAs will be open as cooling centers during the height of the heat advisory. They are closed for today, but will reopen tomorrow from 1 to 4. Bring a photo ID to check in.